Welcome back to Let's Play Snatcher. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading back to Junker HQ, where either our chief or our engineer, apparently one, at least one of them, is a Snatcher. Wonder which one it is. What I like to do, I would like to destroy me a Snatcher. Welcome back, Gillian. Glad to see that you're safe and sound. Mika, the Chief and Harry, they're... But not necessarily both of them. The Chief and Harry are out right now, I think. Oh, really? It's taking a turn for the worse. I'm starting to become afraid of my memory coming back. Memories are important, but feelings are the most important, right, Gillian? Really? It seems I may have done something terrible in my past. Don't say things like that. Everybody makes mistakes, you know. Before I say anything, did I tell her about the hospital yet? Jean was always a very precise and careful person. If he found it, there must be something going on there. Harry? What? You have something for Harry? What's up with Harry? Do you need to see the chief or something? Contents of patient record. I've broken the code that was on the patient record. It was the patient's name. In other words, I've uncovered a possible Snatcher. What? Who? Oh my god, it's not somebody I know, is it? I don't know their full name, but the name Benson was written on the file. In other words, Benson Cunningham, the chief, or... Gillian continues, our friendly engineer, Harry Benson. So that's the situation. You be careful too, Mika. I can't believe it. I know you don't want to believe it, but we're dealing with Snatchers. That's the way they operate. Harry's whereabouts. Harry's out right now. He seemed to be going after the chief when he left. Said he had to check on something. So either he's the Snatcher and went to go take out the chief, or he found out the chief is the Snatcher and went to go stop him. Now that you mention it, he's been gone for several hours. Anything else? He's been a little restless lately. He seemed to be investigating something. Maybe he was on to the chief, and the chief is actually the Snatcher. That's right. He gave up smoking all of a sudden the other day, too. Ooh. The Snatchers don't need to smoke, right? He was always such a heavy smoker, too. That's funny, isn't it? Chief? The chief is out right now. I don't know when he'll be back. It's really unusual for the chief to leave headquarters. It's probably some meeting to prepare for the upcoming Kyoto summit. Kyoto summit, The chief has been really busy lately. He'll be attending the Kyoto Summit next month, and he's had a lot of meetings and stuff related to that. He's been the same as usual, I think. Try one more time. Oh, wrong person. I'm not really sure. He's the kind who keeps things bottled up, you know? She's still giving me new text, about it, so... yeah, that's it. The Kyoto Summit? What's that? It's the annual summit of the leaders of the world's advanced countries. It'll be taking place in Old Kyoto this year. Okay, this looks like a good place for snatchers to attack. They want to take over important people, right? Leaders of the world's advanced countries. One of the topics on this year's agenda is the Snatcher menace. Other countries are starting to worry that Snatchers are not just a Neo Kobe problem anymore. That's very wise of them. What do you think, Mika? It must be some kind of a mistake. Really. I want to believe in them, but... alright. Should I try to... Should I try to talk to Jamie about it? Because everyone's gone. I am gonna look around in here, though. Take a look around the chief's office, especially. Oh, is she still at the... there was no answer. Apparently no, but no one is home. What about her answering machine message? (clears throat) 391009 is her job. Watch one of them went after Jamie. The call will not go through. Interesting. Did I show her this? I think I did. Patient record. So it was Chinese. I thought that's what it was. But I don't want to distrust anyone. You're gonna have to, damn you. Unless she has anything else to say about these matches. Alright. Go look around the chief's office. Now if the chief isn't there, he might find something. He's not in at the moment, so either the chief or Harry is a snatcher. Let's look for evidence. We have to proceed with the investigation with the utmost care at this point. Let's start the search with this room here. Agreed. It's the chief's chair. The chief's not in it. No kidding. It appears that the chief is out at the moment. The monitor is switched off. That's unusual. It's the first time I've ever seen it shut off. Have we ever seen the chief not in his office, though? I'm not really sure, but it appears to be just a picture of a flower vase. Is it like the vase in the hospital? Only that vase didn't have flowers. I was thinking we moved the vase and... the desk would move in that area where we have to use Metal Gear's flashlight, but we didn't have an option to do that. The chair's service temperature is quite low. It's really rare for the chief to be out. Isn't he busy with preparations for the summit, as Mika said? Something is funny here. Most of the monitors are quite cold. It would appear that they were shut off some time ago. This always bothered me. Don't you think this picture seems a little out of place with the atmosphere of this room? That's actually Metal Gear saying that. Yeah, that would always bug me too. But can we move the picture or something? There's nothing else to look at, so... If I go to the engineering room, let's go to the computer room, let's see if anything's out of place over there. All aspects of the system have been thoroughly tested. Let's try looking up that name. Even though we've already done so. Benson Cunningham. Led anti-snatcher force Foxhound before being named Junker Chief. Also served as tactical instructor in Foxhound Special Force in the 20s. Participated in 2033 Wellington Olympics in Judo. Interesting how it goes by first name. Normally you look up last name first with systems like computer systems. Originally a member of government science team to combat snatchers before its combination with police team to form Junker Agency. Parents die in the catastrophe. Harry taken into government custody. Earns PhD from Michigan State University at age 14, gains widespread attention for his development of weapons during World War III, joins NASA following war, and contributes to ramjet engine development team. Three Nobel Prizes, one Fields Prize. I don't know. Just curious if anyone accessed the computer recently, but I guess we can't tell that. Check the detective's room. Oh. Wait, quit out. No. Oh, damn it. Let's come back. I can't cancel out. That's stupid. Go back. See if anything's out of the ordinary before I head to Harry's engineering room. This is the desk that Jean was using. It's been straightened up quite neatly. This would all be so much easier if Gibson was still alive. Got it all to myself now. The locker. The personal items that were in the desk have all been removed. When they were giving his stuff away, I got his fountain pen. Haven't seen that. As far as these descriptions. Now your personal items are the only things there. One of these days somebody may have to take care of my personal items. Gillian, this isn't some omen. I will shut the locker. Mm-hmm. engineering. That's a long pause. Okay. Harry is not in. So both of them are out. We knew that. Alright, let's try this last room. There's something on the desk. It's a box of matches and a memo. I'm gonna get to that. Just wanna check this first. Harry was really taking good care of it. Alright, matches. Outer Heaven's logo appears on the box. Okay. The matches match. What? Outer Heaven matches? Harry had Outer Heaven matches. Alright, we saw. It says face to face on the memo. Face to face. It's definitely a box of the matches that Outer Heaven gives away to its regular customers. Harry is the only one in headquarters who smokes. I can't believe that Harry might be a snatcher. But he had matches from Outer Heaven. No. I can't believe that Harry could be a snatcher. Let's hang on to these matches. That will not be necessary. They are identical to the ones we already have. I'm constantly recording everything that happens. It will be a burden on the investigation. Oh, jeez. Let's put them here. Burden to the investigation. It's in Harry's handwriting. I wonder if it is some kind of message. Face to face with a snatcher? Looking into the face of a snatcher? This face to face thing has got to be the key. We have to search in areas that this brings to mind. Face. Oh, like the face in that picture? Probably means either search for face-to-face or watch out for face-to-face or something like that. Hang on to this memo for me, Metal. Alright, I'll store this memo as evidence. Could it be the poster? Let me just take another look at this. The memo that was in engineering. Oh. What could it mean? I don't know. That's a face. Desktop doesn't show up and investigate. I don't know. I don't like when the music goes away. It makes me think something's gonna happen. The theme is changing to, you know, fight. Let's go back to the chief's office. There's gotta be something about this. Thank you. mean, vase or vase is only one letter off from face. I don't know. Back to the front! Heavy smoker, so those matches were Harry's. Take a look at this. Face to face. I wonder if it means a kiss. Sorry, I'm sure that's not it. Look at it one more time, Mika, see if it means anything at all to you. There was a picture like that here in headquarters, wasn't there? There was? Can you tell me where it is? I'm looking for a picture. There's no pictures in the computer room, right? I just want to try something. I am typing in face. Oh. Move, damn you. Matching names on file. I don't see any pictures here. Oh wait. I did it again. Did they move the things in this for this room? Let's go back to engineering. Cause that's a picture of a face. Why don't we search the place before Harry comes back? Hint, hint. I don't know. We're supposed to be looking around. She said there's something here. It There's really not a lot of things to look at. Eye. That's an eye, not a face. You should be quite used to that blaster by now. Let's try raising the Junker's eye system's level a bit. Oh boy. How much are you gonna raise it? Why don't you just try it? Alright, let's give it a shot. Maybe they mean this face? Let's try the system on intermediate level. Let's begin to practice. Oh, I'm just killing people. That's right, I'm not supposed to kill people. You're doing quite well, but you just have to avoid shooting civilians. Yeah, I forgot they included civilians. You're still wasting too many shots. You need to concentrate more. Just see if that were to uncover something. No. Alright. I really don't know. Fine, check me out all you want. Whatever you like. Even a nude body search if it will reassure you. Sorry about that. I said some things I shouldn't have. All right. Let's leave. Why don't we search headquarters while Harry and the chief are out? You gotta be freaking kidding me. How? There's nothing. We looked at everything. There's a picture like that in here in headquarters. Looking through my notes. I don't get it. What am I supposed to be looking at? Do I just have to look at things repeatedly? Can we switch the monitor on? How many times do you have to look at this picture? You know how many times we looked at this picture? Now we got something new. Wait a minute, do you notice something, anything odd about this picture? Look, doesn't it look like a face to you? not seeing it. Are we looking for eyes in the flowers? I don't see it. A face? I don't get it. Look, it looks like a face. A fish. Look at this, I thought it was just a picture of a vase. If you reverse the background in the drawing, it's two faces face to face. What's with these cryptic clues that people... I'm trying to see it without... If you reverse the background in the drawing... I guess facing the other way? The nose is sticking out? God, it looks like witches or something. That must be the face-to-face that Harry was referring to in his memo. The picture was cleverly designed to take advantage of the human sense of sight. What's that supposed to mean? That you can see it easily if you're not human? Oh, like a snatcher? Let's search more carefully. Oh, I'm gonna look at it some more. Check out the face-to-face part of it, will you? There's a switch between the two faces. I'll push it. The picture flipped over to reveal a photograph. I've seen this somewhere before, but I just can't recall. In Moscow, maybe? What would a picture like this be doing here? And who's in the photo? Someone with an eye patch? And some, like, outside a building, street lights? Based on the condition of the inks, I would judge this photograph to be at least 50 years old. Metal, where was this picture taken? Alright, I will now search for data on this photo's location in the Alpha 1 network. I found it. This is a photograph of Red Square in Moscow, taken sometime before the catastrophe. Red Square? What's a picture like that doing in the chief's office? Store that in your video memory for me, will you? I have now stored the video's image in my memory. The chief had this picture? Or someone planted it there to set up the chief. And there are those matches that Harry had, too. Which one is the snatcher? It will depend on what evidence we can turn up. Both of them seem suspicious. I agree. Maybe it's somebody else entirely. That's true. That patient chart with the Benson on it is quite suspect as well. Maybe somebody wanted us to find it. It seems pretty odd that the snatchers would have left part of a patient's record behind in the first place. Maybe it's a trap. That can't be ruled out based on the evidence we've seen so far. Metal, don't you think this is a little strange? What's that? If I was a snatcher, I don't think I'd hide a picture in a place as out in the open as this. Well, that's true. So there must be some reason why the picture was here, even if it meant some risk. Maybe we were meant to find it. Red Square. Let's look at the other two things really quick. This is a really good song, too. That's the photograph that was hidden in the chief's office. I'm gonna look at the memo again. This is a photograph of Red Square in Moscow before the catastrophe. The memo that Harry apparently wrote. I wonder who really wrote this. With a little practice, just about anybody could forge Harry's handwriting. This memo reveals the secret of the picture in the chief's office. Let's ask Mika about this. Before that, let me put this photo of Red Square back where we found it. Yeah, we can't let anyone know that we've learned the secret of this picture. Not even Mika? I'm about to tell her. I wonder what that hidden photograph is all about. So I can say anything about it. Mika, do you have any idea what this is? I saw this in a book once. Isn't it Moscow before the catastrophe? I found it in the chief's office. Why would he have something like that? That's a very good question.